Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to Undead Nightmare. This is Andy Factor, and we're at a city. Alright, so last time we were off, we actually said, screw it, let's go ahead and do all the treasures. Now, we're still at 63%. Have we done two missions? So, for the first time in a while, we're gonna do something that we haven't done in a long time. Break pots. We're gonna go back, travel destination.
Snap out!
Go to Fort Mercer. Now, for 100% of Undead Nightmare, you have to do 16 freaking Find Survivors missions. So, what I'm going to do is, I believe the first time since Resident Evil Code Veronica X, we're gonna have a fast forward segment because literally, whoa. I don't think you guys want to watch me walk back 16 times to here. So, guys, I will see you. Actually, most likely in the next episode, I will see you then.
Thank you.
Thank you. Andrian! I'm here to take you home! You fat bastard, you knife!
Gotta help each other out, mister.
Yeah, that's awesome. That was annoying. Sitting pretty at 78%. 22 to go. What do we even have left? What the heck are all of the survivors? We are still missing a horse. We're missing the chupacabra. We'll kill 5 people. Next time on this game, I'm doing something. Screw that mission.